Two people returning from a trip on a cruise ship have tested positive for COVID-19. Officials say the two shared a room on the Celebrity Millennium. The cruise line says they don't have any symptoms and are currently in isolation. The tests were given during a required end of cruise test. Now, earlier this week, the parent company of Celebrity Cruise Lines, Royal Caribbean Group, tweeted the Millennium was the first ship to sail with guests from North America. Now, all passengers and crew were fully vaccinated prior to the trip, which set sail from St. Martin on Saturday.